Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem in time and distance. See friends, problem is given in the description box. See friends, a man travels from P to Q at a speed of 90 kmph and Q to R at 60 kmph. The distance between P and R is 200 kilometers. And his average speed for the whole journey is 75 kmph. Now, what is the distance between P and Q? Friends, say the distance between P and Q is x kilometers. We know the total distance. Total distance 200. This is x. So, the distance between Q and R is 200 minus x. We know one more thing. Average speed. Average speed is equal to total distance by total time taken. So, average speed, this is given, average speed is equal to total distance by total time taken. Total time taken means time taken from between P and Q. Distance by speed, x by 90 plus time taken between Q and R. Distance by speed, 200 minus x by 60. It implies 200 by LCM 180, 92's 2x plus 63's, 3 into 200, 600 minus 3x is equal to 75. It implies 200 into 180 by 6x. 600 minus 3x plus 2x, 600 minus x is equal to 75. See, 25 3s, 25 8s, so 3 1s, 3 60s. So 600 minus x is equal to 8 into 60, 480. So x is equal to 120 kilometers is your answer, friends. 120 kilometers is your answer. Thank you, friends.